Morning, guys. So, hold on, Zani. So we on our morning run. And
3/4 of a mile. Turn right onto Holcomb Road.
We don't know where we're going, but we need directions. Directions. Anyway, so a lot of people been wondering why have not post any makeup tutorials or anything for the past 2 weeks, or I would say a week or so. It is because I got into a horrible car accident. Thank God that I'm alive. Straight up, y'all. Thank God that I'm still alive, still good, still chilling in the hood. But I did mess up my hip bone, so I couldn't sit on it for a long period of time to record any videos, and I couldn't really do much, so I decided to vlog. I decided to try to vlog. Now, I don't know how Latoya Life and Vicky Logan and all them be holding these cameras up, but this is tiresome, and I don't even know how I'm gonna do it with my crutches, but we gonna make it work. Anyway, so yes, that is the reason why I have not been posting anything. I tried to stay up on my Twitter, but peen meds got me sleep half of the time. But now I should have some videos going up because my leg, well, my hip bone is getting better for me to handle, like, the pain level of it. It's easier for me to handle, and yeah, it's easier. It's way more better. I'm trying on some new products on my face. I probably will do a review on them, I don't know, whilst we're riding in the car. So we'll see. I tried the what product I had on here? Some Ruby Kisses concealer. Now, I did not know that Ruby Kisses had concealer. I was late it. I'm sorry. Because I love my LA Girl Pro and NARS and all of them. So when I saw the Ruby Kisses concealer, tried it out. I don't too much like it. I probably would just highlight my eyebrows with it, to be honest with you. I have not tried.
Turn right onto Memorial Drive.
I have not tried contouring or anything with it, so I won't know that yet. But I know when I highlighted with it yesterday, I was like, whoa, mes amis, like my mommy be saying, mes amis, oh my goodness. But I made it work. So that is the reason why I have not been posting any videos or anything. But I am getting back on my feet, right, babes? So we're headed to Costco now, and then we're going to, where are we going?
We're going to my
chiropractor. So I'm gonna ask him if he can pop my hip bone back in place, and maybe that'll work. You know. And y'all probably gonna ask what's on my lips. I'll tell y'all later. I already put it up. I know it's Ruby Kisses, because I didn't even know they had matte lipsticks, y'all. Like, that accident straight threw me off when they brought out these stuff. I don't know. But I know y'all, half y'all gonna ask me where I got my shades from, so I'm gonna tell you, Charlotte Russe, they had a $5 shade sale. I think it was like about four weeks ago now. Me and my best friend hit them up. My sister, we hit them up, and she got some and I got some. So, yeah. Anyway. Come to Costco. I tell this man, start vlogging when he get outside. What you think? What you
doing? I don't vlog, bro.
Hold it, man, because I have to work today. So, I need more memory space. We come to Costco and I bring the wrong food for the recall. to hold it on to us.
How you say that?
Good stuff. What'd you say?
The furry phone. They killed the two rats to make it.
No.
Alright. Got the coordinates for a festival.
We really should have got something to snack on.
I always late to my doctor's appointment, guys. It's like a never-ending late series for me. And then I just call him like it's so casual. Oh, I'm gonna be there at 12. Yeah. She's freaking out over me. I see the car there. Maybe a little baseball in the back. The lady has creeped me out. She cool. I need you to hold the camera, the camera, because I got a limp in there. You mind? You hold it? Okay. You gotta keep it in front of us. Always walk in front of us. In the front of us, boo!
Hey, man, okay, that's what this guy, huh? Oh, thank
you. Y'all see how my husband's talking to me?
So this is Shelly. Getting her muscles tightened. And relax by this machine over here. So you got 3 more minutes. No. What's up, buns?
Nothing, buns.
Perfect.
There she goes. She's walking in with crutches now.
We gotta turn this off. How they get me? We going to the post office. The post office. You can turn right, yeah, babes. And then when you turn right, you can turn left for the next light. You hear me?
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about?
So I'm turning right on Memorial College Avenue. Got the next light. So you just said?
Yeah.
Friday.
Good morning,
Adie.
No. So we got some runs. Adie's going to get his 14-month checkup and shots. Mm-hmm. And guys, I'm still off my crutches.
You even didn't bring them.
Well, guess I'm feeling good. Guess I'm feeling good. My makeup ain't even, I so pissed, I done sweat. You understand? Like, I don't understand people, if they see you waiting for a parking, right? Why not hop in your vehicle and get out? I trying to get to my child appointment, I already late. I had to run the McDonald's for my mom, and she's still in the car, look. You understand? And my husband is up there, but so what? Even get a shot yet. Z doctor visit. The doctor visit was.
You have plenty money to pay the what they near. So I just stay patrol.
The doctor visit was a success. Oh y'all, I'm so sorry. I'm out of focus. and put on my seatbelt.
Digging it right. Are you sure we ain't got nothing else to go on this side, though?
I'm supposed to go to the Lennox, right quick, Lennox Mall.
What's up, Shelly Bloggers? Shelly husband is 80.
80? Stop eating the thing, babe.
Yeah, 80, enjoying yourself. You get a little hash browns and a little juicy juice. On the way back, can't see Micheal. Can't see all the little piles, you know.
I'm up there driving.
I'm focused. You got a hands on the wheel.
1080.
You gotta make it enjoyable, babe.
No. Oh my goodness.
Relax, babe. It's just a truck. Hey, now you see a truck coming, man. I say, oh, Lord, Lord, no. Jesus, take me.
Because they look like they coming into the car.
Yeah, that's why you stay straight.
When Junior drive home from Tingham, yeah. I don't say nothing. I let him drive.
Student driver.
That's for who learning how to drive bus. On the car days of student driver too.
Big old empty bus. You okay? Still bummed out.
Huh?
Still bummed out.
No. We head into the big junior. Junior Reed, born to succeed.
Oh, yeah.
And this school, this my little brother motto I always used to say from he was a baby. Junior Reed, born to succeed. Hopefully this year he makes the honor roll. I will be going straight. I will be vlogging his entire graduation. So I don't care if y'all don't want to watch it or not. I'm putting it up anyway because that's my brother. Oh. Morning, guys. So we're headed to my doctor's appointment this morning. And well, hubby's on the way. Mom is at home. We're going to come back and pick her up. But we're heading to my doctor's appointment this morning so that I can get stretched out again. So far I've been doing good. Like, there hasn't been any problems with my hip bone. Well, my hip bone has been out of place after that, but the therapist that I have come at the house, she actually put it back in place, and it's still kind of out of place too. Like, you can see it, but that's about it. And I'm trying to unlock the door, but I'm talking to y'all. Hold on. The blue person there?
I didn't get in the room.
Oh no. So we're headed out, and then we're gonna pick up some like fruits and milk and stuff for 80 Chronicles. I'm gonna pick those up for him, and that's about it. It's like super hot. I love it on 75.
It's like a cool on 75. Cool on 75.
Hey, babies! We at IKEA. Mommy, I don't know what that's for. There she is. Mommy, I know what they're called. I go on to read it, but I don't see what it's called. So we at IKEA, right? Trying to find furniture. Yeah, they gotta be dripping. We need to get one of them. Yeah. Man, you could tell my
IKEA is definitely your sort.
Huh?
IKEA is definitely your sort.
Of course, I love IKEA.
Buddy, so we in IKEA about the luck for some new furniture and stuff.
I already tell them.
I'm telling them again in case they didn't know and wonder why we was going up the escalator inside of the house. Customize yourself at IKEA, buddy.
Yeah, buddy. Let's go. Yeah, so we gotta ride straight around. Come on. We gotta go to sleep. Don't come out. And I drive in the bus, really? We could get one of these mirrors.
You sure you like this one? It's for $100.
Yeah, I like this one, but probably a different one. So, y'all, just my mommy. Mommy dolls, mommy receipt. This is my mommy. I think I can get this color though.
They come in different colors.
Yeah, I see that one coming like that ton. Man,
what happened?
It was hard looking for something in IKEA. It's a hard decision when you go in there. Huh. At least we came out with it. I did.
To reserve.
An extra? Yes.
You get through?
No, I can't go call them again. But.
I think this laughing.
Yeah, we both get left.
Yeah, you gotta go left.
And then right.
Yeah.
So anyway, we got what we wanted. But I'm gonna finish change up. Yeah, make it right here.
Right. Yeah, right here.
Yeah. Right we are.
So watch the kind of money on. So yep. Change things around.
That's nice.
It's hot.
It's not easy to get out to
97. Up here, right?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. What
else? 97
outside.
97 degrees, boy. Mm. Need to be in a pump bum shots. Need to be in a beach.
This number 17, we on A.
Yes, ma'am.
So we going on exit 251A.
No. What? We can make
Oh, we gotta go up there.
Yeah.
See where we come, then we can take it right. We can have up on that.
Exactly.
And we can add 285 towards making it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Making it something else that we get on.
They be knowing where they going.
285 wet coming in.
Yeah.
23.
Mm-hmm.
Makes sense.
Eddie, say hi.
Bon, buddy.
He ain't checking for no one, but
come from school, he ready to go now. We are definitely pushing for time here. So oh, don't pull off my week. They still are in. Yes, he looking right at you. He watching you with his mouth open.
It's a rain storm.
For what?
Because we gotta move the car at the same
time. No, boy. Peter just said, oh, boom, boom, boom. Let me fix my week. Did I just say that, boy? Boy?
I need to really buy a car mount for this camera. Okay, so I did like two errands without y'all because the camera was charging. But oh well, I'm back now. Mm-hmm. Mommy, what happened to you, boy? So we headed to Big Lots because I need to get a few stuff from there.
Go.
I also need to go to
go.
I in neutral, babe. This is what I was telling y'all why I don't like to drive here, mommy.
In 1.7 miles, turn left to merge into I-285 North.
What you doing, babe?
We are merging onto 85 North.
Mommy, they don't need to know that. Like I was saying, just pull it down. Like, so, they can answer me.
Talk then, they can see you now.
So, I was saying, right? They can't see me like that, mommy. Pay attention to what you're doing, man.
Yeah.
Just a lot of editing I got to do. You stress me out, you know.
Eat your food in peace.
So like I was saying, right, y'all? Well, people died, right? So anyway, y'all, we reach. Mommy, don't forget, don't lock the car keys in the car.
Where's the car keys?
In the bag. My big ugly bag. Yesterday, I went again without makeup. You see it, right? Headed to Big Lots now. No. Talk about the keys, mom.
Lock, man.
Set the alarm, mom.
The alarm kicking.
Mm-mm.
Hold on. I have to pull off my pants.
Marion Chronicles. But look at your brother.
You call this idiot picture.
She's from West Virginia. So, headed to Big Lots to get this stuff now. Don't feel like shopping no more.
I'm there. I'm there.
I miss 80, but going home, but we had it in Michael's. I really want to change around my room. Like I have to. I'm tired of how it look. But mommy literally made me put my bag in the back trunk just because she don't like my black purse. I kind of don't like it either, so I think I can send that one back and get a different purse. I did get it from Jess Fab, and I will show y'all it when I get home.
I'll be using a trolley.
No, we don't need a trolley. I can show y'all it.
Taking my picture.
Hi. Excuse me, do y'all have fabric?
You know what, I'm a vendor, but I don't believe so. They have some small pieces. They don't have like the bolts of fabric.
I need a bolt. Like, what do you mean small? Like tiny, tiny?
Like 12 pieces and things like that.
Where? I know you're a vendor, so I'm gonna ask on them. Yeah. Thank you for your help, though. Let me no. Excuse me. You need. Yeah. See, woman. Hi, do y'all have any fabric?
I have a small collection of fabric. What kind of fabric are you looking for?
I don't even know. I guess when I get in the back, I'll hold it still.
No, it's not gonna be, like, you can't cut it by the yard. It's already cut.
It's already cut? Mm-hmm. It's already cut by the yard?
No, we sell some that are just like small little sheets.
Okay.
And then there's some that are like by like 2 yards.
Okay, that's cool with me. I don't know why you come through there. Let me see chalkboard what you want. You want it? Want it, want it? Christmas ain't even here yet, and they have Merry Christmas. Like, what is this? Well, Conky Joe. Okay, I wanted something black. Thank you so much.
All right, you're welcome.
I wanted something black, but guys. Excuse me. Is there a Joann's fabric around here?
No, the closest Joann's is going to be off 124 in Snowville.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
And how much y'all up to that?
I don't know. I think
5 y'all.
Yeah, but I ain't getting it. I don't know if I had something.
Why are you going to get that?
Because I don't like it.
I didn't even look at that.
Huh?
I didn't even look at that.
Alright then, let's go. I wanted to get something like this. Oh my gosh. Oh, this for 55% off? Oh, you know we always trying to save them coins, boy. Hang the keys on. What you think?
No, you know, it's not necessary.
But I need something
it's
like...
It's not necessary.
What about for something like for the magazine and a mail or something?
Doesn't it fit in your mailbox?
I don't know, but when we come home, they put it in, but...
Oh, you need one of those stands.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes, one of those book stands. Things.
Stress me out.
Three.
You! Mommy!
What, Shelly?
The original is 8. Thank you, Gabriel. Put a picture in it. That's needy.
Bookstore.
Wait, these some deafy reasonable woman.
Okay, so this for sale?
Yeah.
Okay, so how much? $46?
Off 55 off the original price, so it's 23. But I don't want that, but that's for you don't even know.
You say they some different things.
She don't even know what she's doing, y'all. She just picking up,
I'm
right?
When it's you that's lost.
Pettiness. It's Petty Sue.
Petty Sue found this way.
Magazine stand.
No. That ain't a magazine stand.
What it is? It could be used as one.
We had an Axe fabric store, right? I almost, mommy, I tell you that, but I got a parking, Y'all, let me tell y'all, the car could have really fit in this parking lot. If that Jeep could go there, the car could go there. The car could go there. Symphony. Woo. Let me get my fabric.
Which one, guys? I want to go black. It's because I'm black. Now, you know who could do that real good? Jenny, but she's like, it's because I'm black. I can't even do it. Watch it, mommy. Mom.
I was looking down there, but you say watch it, so I move.
I want like a heavy, I need a heavy sheet. Heavy cloth. Yeah, something like not heavy.
Why
are
they heavy?
I don't know.
I'm heavy right there.
For true?
This one.
I need something like heavy like this.
You want coarse?
Yeah. Mommy, I think I find it, but it's blue. Yeah, but I want it to be black. Look, come here.
Please.
Feel it. That's nice, eh?
Exactly.
I just need something like that, babe. Grab it then.
That's black?
Yeah.
I thought you said it was blue.
No, the other one was blue, I feel. Look, this one here was blue.
This one is the bad material.
That's what I'm saying, but that's blue.
Or is it?
That's blue?
Unfortunately.
Let's see if they have any black.
Mustard and cheese?
Yes, mustard.
Say hi.
You want relish?
What's up?
Okay.
What are you going to hit her for?
For everything. I'm going to post it.
She want mustard and... Oh.
Where were your clothes at?
Oh,
it's in the car.
You don't want
on top of the car.
What's on top of the car?
My clothes.
Where's your pants?
Upstairs.
Upstairs.
Hey, y'all. How you doing?
No, we're
blogging.
Oh, video, sakwase.
Oh, wow, man.
Shaheen, go back outside.
Cool.
Go outside.
I didn't do nothing.
Yeah, what happened? Huh? Yeah, get some pictures. Can I get some pictures?
Here. He already picking up on their language.
Girl.
The country called catch on.
Who blues? Drink
this one right here.
See?
Yeah. It's pina colada.
Just like I told
you. Oh, this is your band here. You go baby, boy. It feels like put on the dance, but you're tripping out, buddy. I'm full of mom with them guys right now. I see them moving.
That's why I tell you he is cheap.
I ain't looking for Cynthia.
Like I have an alibi. They're gonna be like, you've been staring at them dominoes. Alright, go ahead. I get it.
I'll get them last.
Good. You get it last.
Because I'm tired of hearing these complaints. Those mine?
Yeah.
These probably
yeah.
All triples. These all doubles.
Do what?
Well, it ain't give me no good hand at all.
It already doing. Don't worry about it.
Muddles! I say muddles!
Piece of crap! Play one!
Look at that.
Wait, no, I thought you.
Hey, I won, don't
so
worry
the
about
winner
it.
Has
yeah,
to
yeah.
Put it down.
Go ahead.
Go ahead, you next. You got two choices.
Who's that?
Jenny, man, play some good thorns, man.
Someone calling, someone calling.
I don't know.
Yeah, you know, you better stop recording.
That was your phone?
Yeah. No.
Nobody calling me.
Let me let someone let they double out.
Drop did you connect double. Your phone to the thing yet?
My thing still.
Let me slide though. The thing not even. Yeah, you connected.
On the
one
setup.
Of y'all connected.
No, I'm connected to Jenny's. Let me video take
a picture.
Come on. I'm gonna start it again. I'm gonna start it again.
afternoon, guys. It's Sunday, and today is the last day for this week's vlog. We headed to, well, we had a long day. We were supposed to go to church, but we didn't go to church because Aiden had an ear infection, and we ended up in the emergency room early this morning. We could not break his fever. Well, now he's doing better. Hopefully he hurry up and get over this ear infection. And we're headed to the airport to drop hubby off. He's headed back now that I am doing about 75% better. He's headed back home. And Junior's gonna ride with me because mom is at the house. So this week vlog, I didn't vlog everything, but I did try to vlog as much as possible. I'll get better as time goes by to be vlogging every single thing so y'all can get a peek into my life. Yes, daddy. So say bye.
Bye.
But we're going to focus on the road because now it's raining.